Hannah here to show you how to use the sophisticated Matrix Worx mats. First, you lay out your 3-foot by 6-foot lightweight mat, just like every factory team that uses them.
And I mean every one of them.
Then you put your Matrix M2 stand on it.
I know it's complicated, but stay with me, especially you freestyle boys.